took my Shahada about 2.5 years ago. Breaking b-boying, art of b-boying is one of my main sources of income. I do everything from professional shows to battles, events out of town. I'm actually trying to use this art and culture in b-boying and breakdancing to pave my way to go to Hajj. So inshallah it happens. Everything is written.
I'm living in America now, got that Muslim American style. But my heart is with the city of the Prophet, getting to Medina somehow. Will I make it? I really don't know. I made my Nia to go. It's in my plan, if it's in the plan of Allah, then He will make it so. Of Allah, send peace and blessings on them now. At least once in my life, I'm gonna get to Medina somehow. When I make it, I'm gonna pay close. Thank Allah for the prophet that He chose. For the book of guidance, when I recite it, the love in my heart grows. I be looking upon. It's the place where I really feel safe, so I raise to the blessings. I wanna get some, stack them up till they reach to the sky. Holding tears cause I don't wanna cry. So many years I've been trying to get here, and I ain't gonna stop, it's a must that I try. This city of Medina is blessed, emanating light all the way to the west. You know we do what He did and we say what He said, cause you know that His way is the best. Focusing on His life is the key, learning all about His qualities. He was honest, loving, showed compassion, and that's how I wanna be.
Out there trying to do anything, whether it's skiing, breakdancing, balancing, reciting Quran, or learning how to paint pictures of mountains. These things are profound because we're profound human beings. So, and this profundity will turn us into tranquil beings, and people will see this tranquility spew out of you. As long as you can consistently put that hard work towards your goal, that makes you feel wholeheartedly complete. Keep your eye, you know, to your goals and make your goals the most profound to you because you're a profound being.